one? I'm gonna go to jail.
Which one? Good. This is an accident.
That's not how it works. That's not how the law. That's not. Well, that's the police right there. That's not how the law works. So. I understand you're frustrated, but don't take it out on me. I know you're frustrated, but don't take it on me.
Quit filming me. You are going to get me a stand in the past. What? I told you this 5 times already. You're going to get me a freaking stand in the past.
I'm not doing anything, guys. You're both free. What's your name?
Excuse me, officer. Are you recording, too?
The officer's recording, too. What's your problem? Really? Officer, what are your name?
I mean, I feel bad. It sucks.
I feel bad for her, you know, but... You guys just make statements like that.
Thank you.
don't know.
Until you commit a crime.
What's up?
You went crazy,
bro. Yo, yeah.
Sorry, you know, but
you can't be the reason, like, you not forcing her to have an anxiety attack. That's her having an anxiety attack. That's not you. It's unfortunate. So what's going to happen when a meteorite is going to kill us all? You're going to have an anxiety attack? I'd be like, I'm going to be fucking smoking blonde.
Crazy. I mean, I thought the accident was worse. Her car's not even that damaged.
It's definitely got crunched up a little bit.